Okay, boys. Rule number one. No living in a van in Sunnyvale Trailer Park.
K-Rock, you better straighten Panama Jack the fuck out right now.
All right, here's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Bubbles is renting this van for $12 a month. You know what I'm saying? That makes this motherfucker an income property. You know what I'm saying? Once me and T get power and water going on, then this motherfucker gonna fall under the same jurisdiction as every other trailer up in this ma. You know what I'm saying? So why don't you and that 15 cheeseburger eating Rico Suave looking motherfucker go on, because he ain't beating nobody. Peace.
That's cool, man. That's crazy. Suave, Rico,
hang on. Can I get 15 half-eaten cheeseburgers to go? You know what I'm saying?
Order me something too, man.
Talking to his gut like it's a person.
Okay, boys, you can laugh and joke, but I win in this situation because I make one phone call to the housing
J-Rock.
Authority and this van is out.
And there's something. Randy, as the fashion police, you'd be in charge $500 for wearing them pants after Labor Day.
Randy's got funny pants.